1201 and new on WDSU, Vice President Kamala Harris is coming to Louisiana. Harris will visit Sunset, Louisiana this Friday, March 18th. While there, the Vice President will highlight the investments in affordable, accessible, high-speed internet across the country. Again, this is set to take place on Friday. Make sure you stick with WDSU News for the very latest on this developing story.